Alright, hello and welcome to this week's episode of Skirmish in XCOM 2 The Long War Mod. It's probably been a very long time since I last recorded any XCOM 2, and I probably should have turned my air conditioner off because this microphone starts pretty low unless I... Yeah, it's technical shit. I have a few mods, mostly character design and voice mods, mostly. For instance, this one, which is effectively me, which I had as my character. This is pretty much what I look like, along with the StarCraft II voice for Alarak.
So you require my aid?
Yes,
Mrs. I shall mean your battle shortly.
Which I really like having as the, basically the team leader. And then I have a ton of custom characters I've made. These two are survivors of my first game. This one also... No wait, no she's not. Who else is a survivor? Sophie Stone is a survivor of one of my games. Like, some characters that I really like, like the default character design for, I actually keep in my character pool. And then, because I have the mod that gives you the armor and character design, I got Kerrigan, I got Nova, because there's also the voice packs. I've also got a Firebat, because there's also a Firebat. He has a flamethrower.
Slow down, where's the fire? Never mind.
I like having him on my team. I really do. And then we got Sips, more or less anyway. With Sips' voice. And then the same for the... for Hat Films. All their voices as well. As best designed as I could make them. Oop, I already did Smith. Chris Trott. And then Ross. Yeah. Along with their voice pack. I'd get more voice packs, but there's not a lot of specific ones like that. So yeah. I think I was in the middle of a mission. It's kind of hard to remember, or I was ready to go on a mission. Long War mod is insane. When I eventually record this, I have decided that I'm going to do two playthroughs for XCOM 2. The first playthrough will be with all my normal mods, without Long War, because most of my normal mods are just appearances and voice mods. Most of them are. Then there's a few small tweaks, like extract all. So that'll be the first playthrough. It was just like a normal run, without any big changing mods. And then the second playthrough will be the Long War mod, which is fucking crazy. Yeah, one of my squads was ready to go. I don't remember which squad is it. The Hat Boys, without Smith. Right. Yeah, that's changed. There's a few that shouldn't actually be there. There's really only meant to be four on that one. Alright, let's do the mission. I don't even remember what it is. But the Long War mod is pretty fucking hard. And I don't even know... I've done a lot of missions, and I have no idea when the fucking Avatar project starts, if it even starts. There's a lot I don't know, but I didn't research anything about it. I just dived straight into it and seen what came of it. That's pretty much how it went down. Oh yeah, I've also got Tali Zorro from Mass Effect as well. I forgot about her. She's got her voice and everything. I did once have Rex and Garrus. However, they're fucking... individual components were really fucking annoying.
Point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area.
Oop, there's a turret over there too. It was annoying because the Garrus mod would has an invisible head. Because it has an invisible head, and I couldn't turn off that it would appear at random along with all the other appearances, it'd just fucking randomly, people would have no head. And then it's the same with Rex. You'd have his huge bulky armor with normal arms and legs, which looked really fucking weird. So I pretty much got rid of those mods just because they were, like, seriously annoying in the end. Oh, right. Ross is this squad sniper. Right.
He's watching from above. Sneaky pervert!
Yeah. Gotta get him to the high ground. I haven't done any of the DLC missions yet, because I kind of don't want to do them until I have more weapons. Because as you can see, most people have default weapons, while Ross here has a laser sniper. I think... No, I think Ross is the only one with a laser weapon on this crew. Damn. Alright. Also, I think Smith has a laser weapon. It's hard to remember. But I have 11 turns to get to the exposed data. No. Data cache from exposed access point. Right, I have to get over there. Alright, let's just try and get everyone. Oh man, that's the only high ground? Shit. Alright, well that's where I gotta try and get him. That turret, however, might be a problem. I can't see if he detects the ladder, so...
I'm learning. We're out of here.
I really like having these voice packs. I really do.
Copy that.
I haven't even been able to... Supplies are a real bitch in this mod too. It's hard to get stuff. It's like seriously hard just to get supplies. Excuse me. Alright, Ross, need you to... he might be able to get up there. Alright, go for it, Ross. Well, shut up and do it anyway. Oh yeah, he's getting in there. Good, one more turn and he'll be able to do some sniping. Alright. Well, since I'm very close to there, what I might do is prepare positions for ambushing. Damn it, there's not a lot of high cover. I really wish there was. Why does that hang for so fucking long too? I can't go there. I don't want to be too far away too. Alright, fine, I'll go there. Get Pat. Make a Pat go. Pat can go there. As long as he doesn't get flanked. Alright, Seraph. Let's get you. Alright, fine. You can go there. And Trot. Let's get you. Alright, let's get Trot there. That turret that's behind me might be a slight problem. Oh crap, there's a mech. With its fucking grenade launcher. Oh boy. Don't spot me. Oh, thank god they didn't spot me. Alright, so I need the people with ambush. Who has silences? If I could pop those three with silencers. So that's one, two... Do I only have two people with silenced weapons? Shit, I think so. Alright. Well, I want to get rid of those fucking vipers. That's the priority. Alright. Ambush. Okay. I like that these things are a guaranteed hit. These guys behind us are certainly more of a priority.
Hold him here.
On anger watch.
Also, this is the same class that my Firebat is, so he has a rocket and a flamethrower by default.
On overwatch.
Oh, this is not gonna end well, is it? Overwatch. No, it is not. That's it. Get out of detection range.
Hostile neutralized. Could be something on this one.
I like this black one. It looks good. What happened to my sniper's ambush? For fuck's sake. Come on, Ross, what the fuck were you doing? You were supposed to be on ambush. Stupid Greys.
Barely registered.
God damn it, Ross, you suck. He's not my best sniper, but... What the... Man, I hope that's a light behind there. Okay. Seriously, Ross, you were supposed to shoot, but you didn't do shit. Alright. Fuck. Fuck. That turret is gonna be a problem, so let's get rid of it.
Get in.
Alright, now let's holo target. No. Yes. Let's holo target that one. Man, I hope I have a shinobi on my team. I don't remember, but I hope I do. Assault. Close range shotgun. Flamethrower. Demolitions. Damn, I don't think I do. Fuck. I might be able... No, I won't be able to. Fuck. Not enough room. And too separated. Oh wow, it actually shows the height. Alright. I might be able to get the distance for this. If I'm lucky. Nope. But, burn him anyway, Pat. It didn't kill him. But he's burning now, so... I'll take damage. Alright. What to do? These ones back here are a problem. Alright, let's run and gun.
Moving to fire position!
Yeah, that'll do. Then I'll shoot that one. What? Grazed my ass.
I got a piece.
Fuck. Oh, this supremely blows. Minus 38%. God, this... I really hate this class's stupid shotgun. Alright, let's blind this one. Keep that one blinded. And then... fuck. Alright, well, since that's the guaranteed hit, let's do that. Seraph. Since you've got demolition perk, if I recall correctly, let's get you a little closer. Damn it, I won't be able to get as close as I want. Ah, fuck. Alright. Damn it. I can't break the wall and do damage to him. Fine. Damn it. Alright, let's go here. And then shoot that other one. Damn it! Grazed again!
Gonna need to reload soon.
Nope. Nope. No. Does that also get the turret? I think it does. Alright, that'll do. Suppress the area. Yeah! Burn damage. Fuck you, asshole. Advanced stock. Very nice.
Tech guys will love this.
I think I'm also researching advanced armor at the moment. If I recall correctly, anyway. Oh, fucking poison. Well, that was a bad idea. Although it does get rid of the suppression on the turret.
Look at this. They should go fuck themselves.
Yeah, well said, Trot. At least it's got shit aim. Oh, thank God, Sally. Thank God. At least they're all protected from the turret.
Hands off the merchandise, ladies.
Alright. Yeah, that poisoned the bitch. That's why I wanted to get rid of him. Poison and the fucking tongue pull are both a real asshole. How do you have high cover? That doesn't make sense.
Okay, the build there.
Right. What have we got? Flush. So that won't really work on all of them. Alright, let's get rid of that turret's Overwatch. Well, it's not in Overwatch, but let's just get rid of its firing position at least, so we don't have to worry about it. Alright. I need this, and you should be able to take him down. I don't need it, but it's best to get it. Yes, an Illyrium core. Perfect.
Holy guacamole.
Gotcha.
Sure thing.
Poison here. Stupid poison. At least they don't explode into a poison cloud like Thin Men.
My ammo's running low.
Alright, let's move you up, Tali. Really need more scopes. Alright, who's left? Seraph. Let's bring you up a bit. Can you? No, you still can't. Alright.
Not good.
Alright.
That's it! I'm out!
What to do? What to do? No cover there.
Moving out!
A flame really wouldn't be worth it all too much. Yeah, take a graze.
I nicked him! On reserves!
Alright, I forgot about you.
Okay.
Right. Oh, I should have moved him and hollow targeted him earlier. Damn, what a waste. I probably could have killed him if I had that hollow targeting. Oh, but he's running for it.
Getting a little toasty here!
This looks a little ugly!
Let's start moving everyone closer to the target.
BRB.
Oh, damn it. Now they activate. It's almost like you went over there to warn them. Alright, that should be good. Alright, let's get rid of the mech. It's a high threat. Sounds like it survived. Yeah, it did. That'll do. Alright.
Good copy. Moving on target objective here. Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Got something new.
Oh, stupid flyer.
Roger that.
Alright. Need to heal the poison first.
Go get them, Chatika. Good girl.
If I get a flawless victory, I get a bonus.
It's killing time.
Damn it. Alright, she'll have to go on Overwatch. Ooh, another Illyrium core.
Dildos attached to our butt.
Off it goes. Whee!
Oh boy. No grenade, no grenade. Ow! Oh yeah, Trot really is in a bad position, isn't he? Well, there goes my flawless victory. Shit. Gotta get Trot back.
That one hurt a little.
Right, someone else can finish off the mech. Let's go for that officer. Yeah.
I'm a traveling lizard whore with an appetite for adventure. We did it! Fantastic!
Damn it!
Got it!
Damn it, I think I had... Ah, sweet. Right, it'll take two turns to revive Trot.
Go get him, Chatika. Good girl.
Right, I should be able to finish this guy off now. Ah, damn it!
Holding.
I forgot about that. Oh wait, no, it won't take two turns. Alright, get your ass up, Trot. Why do I feel like I wasted something?
If I had a gun, mate, I'd shoot you right in the back.
Heading out!
Damn it. Alright, fine. Blow a hole in this damn place.
Grenade.
With your demolition perk. Sapper perk, I mean. There we go. Alright, Trot, time for some vengeance. Well done.
I'm a hit!
Please stop burning. Oh, crap. Come on. Well, Trot's got a heal regardless. I don't think Smith is here, Trot.
No Bane in the dark.
Rather deal with that first.
I'm not ready to go down.
Come get some!
I got the buckshot ready.
Headed there now! I'm on it!
Let's get everyone into a good firing position just to, so we can lay waste to these fuckers the moment they appear.
I have a watch!
Hello! Oh, one of them's gonna live regardless. God damn, you guys suck at Overwatch!
Oh, come on! Not good!
You guys really suck at Overwatch. God damn.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down.
I know.
We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
I know. More vengeance for Trot. They knocked his ass on the ground, so go get him. That is not the one I wanted you to shoot. Whatever.
You kill me.
Damn it.
Shit.
Are you the one that has the recept? No, that's not the right. Oh, I guess I haven't given your gun any mods yet. God damn it. Sips, come on.
What the shit is going on here?
Ready to engage!
Alright, let's go for a stun then. Oh, I should've... Oh well. Yeah. Alright, Tali, go get that. Perception! Fuck, fine. Flashbang. Alright, let's just get rid of these two pricks. Ow! That's... not what was supposed to happen. Yeah.
Get an evac in here!
Well, that went sideways.
Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
Alright, who has medpacks? I don't think anyone has medpacks left.
Move into designated position.
Crap.
Starting to get cooked!
That's not good.
It's time to go.
Yeah, no one has any medpacks left.
Moving!
Alright.
Get out of my way! This is fucking exciting.
Heading out! Let's see what we've got.
That did not go well, but at least they're alive. That's something. Ah, jeez. Doesn't matter, we got what we needed.
I'm in.
Alright. Can you stay up there, Ross?
From above. Sneaky pervert!
Evac confirmed!
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have done that rocket. That was a bad idea.
Fire's getting worse!
Bad idea. Alright, pick those two up.
Calm yourself. Get out of my way! Okay.
Why can't I... What?
Rolling out.
Why can't I pick Sim? Well, that's not good.
Daddy.
Fire's getting close here!
I can't pick Sims up. I mean... Oh, there we go. What the fuck? Why couldn't I do that before? It's not Sims, it's... Pat.
We're out of here.
Understood. Moving out.
Yeah, evac. Now that I have what I need.
No, just me. Possibly my dad.
Well, that mission could have gone a hell of a lot better.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That definitely could have gone a hell of a lot better. Hey, and autopsies lead to powerful upgrades for your soldiers. Yeah, of course they do. Let's see if anyone got any levels. I wish we had the old Avenger back. It'd look way better than this one. Way better. God, 18 days, 17 days, jeez. Alright, flamethrower can now disorient or panic. Fortify. Critical damage. Plus 2 damage. Fortify to the beginning of the next turn, does not cost an action. I'd rather have the panic.
And you?
It's the shotgun. Damage, right. I remember taking that one. Cross. Oh, that might have been why it didn't fucking work. You didn't have that perk yet. Right, I got a couple cores, perception, depth perception. 7 enemy command, 5 aim, and reduces enemy dodge when you are on higher elevation. Oh, nice. Right, so I have power, workshop, proving grounds, and that one's empty. Right. Should offer additional. Right, I still need a lot of stuff. Lot of people in the med. I need a lot more engineers. And more bloody supply.
Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating.
Nah, I don't need a soldier. Ooh, engineer, exactly what I asked for. Who the fuck am I sending on this? Man, there's not much left of the Hat Boys. Kinda trots out. Yeah, there you go. See, that's how my... Yeah, with Trot Wounded, that's a bit of a bitch. This is my strongest set of squad. They seem to have lost a couple people too. Hold on. That's because they're wounded, that's why they're not showing up. Right. Right. Alright, she's going in for training. Alright, well, The Hat Films is the core. Let's get my best specialist, my best shinobi, considering this is in fact a very important mission. Let's get me in there. Oh wait, how many? Shit. I hate that expiry crap. Alright, I won't be able to take everyone then. Alright, shinobis are always good to take. Oh, damn. Alright. Alright, I'll have to remove Sips. Alright, that's probably the best option. Alright, start infiltration.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
And then we wait. Yeah, I am getting combat armor. Alien conditioning. Top of units with a bonus hit point. Damn. Another one. Resistance personnel. Damn. That's a lot of personnel. Who have I got left to send on these missions? Send my Firebat. He can be squad leader. Nova can go with him. We'll send... You as the shinobi. Oh man! This one has such a small amount of time! Fuck! Alright, what did this say about it? Enemy activity is extremely light. Alright. Firebat's going. Nova's going. I think I'll send 4, I guess. And I'll send... Who else was I gonna send? I don't remember now. Alright, I'll send you then. Alright. That'll have to do, I guess. I should probably stop there. I don't want this going too much longer.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Alright, so I hope you enjoyed this. Later.